Ron was pulled over by a policeman at 2 a.m. The policeman asked him where he was going at that time of night. Ron replied, "I'm on my way to a lecture on alcohol abuse and its effects on the body, especially behind the wheel of a car." The policeman raised an eyebrow. "Who's going to give a lecture like that at this time of day?" Ron replied, "My wife."